Welcome to The Platform, and you are watching The Platform on Ocean 7 TV. I am your host, Lakeisha Cotton. Well, here we are again, another week of The Platform. The Platform is all about providing a space for local and national talent to share their gifts, share their brand, and speak a word to the body of Christ for kingdom building. I'm so excited today to share a word, and the word today comes from 1 Peter 5:6, and it reads, "Humble yourselves under the mighty hand of God so that he might exalt you at the appropriate time." And what that says to me, sisters and brothers, is God simply wants us to be humble, to humble ourselves. Oftentimes, God puts us in positions where we're over someone or overseeing something or supervising something. If we get an opportunity to be lifted or exalted just a little bit higher than where we once were, if we're not careful, we become very boastful and we forget about what God has done for us. If we remember that God wants us to remain humble, to slow down and pump our brakes, listen to sound doctrine, listen to those that are our superiors, and not think so highly of ourselves, that in due season, God will exalt you. We must be careful, especially those of us who are singers, who are artists, who are musicians, who are really good and crafty and skilled at so many things, that we not move so fast and not think that it is by works or by our own power, but remember that everything we do, everything we accomplish, that it is only by the Spirit of God, to remain humble and know that everything we accomplish, every life we touch, everything we do, if it's turning to gold, it is God doing us. But we must remain humble. It is imperative that we remember that it is by God's Spirit, it's by God's power. Whatever we accomplish, he allows it to be so. And remember that the glory never belongs to us, that it always belongs to God. And if we don't remain humble, God will knock us down. Come on, somebody. God will find a way to humble us back down to the place where we need to be. So no matter what it is you're accomplishing in life, no matter how many lives you're touching, no matter how much money you make, no matter how many cities you're traveling to, no matter how many thousands and thousands of people you may be impacting, remember that you must remain humble, but that it is by God that put you there. Every platform, every stage, every person you touch, don't try to take God's glory. Remember that it belongs to God. Humble yourselves. Thank God for the word. Thank God for you tuning in to The Platform today. Stay tuned. We've got so much more to come right here on The Platform.
The Gulf Coast Event Center is the newest event center on the Mississippi Gulf Coast.
We're your one-stop shop for weddings, corporate meetings, and catered affairs, large and small.
The Gulf Coast Event Center can assimilate any taste or budget with our three preferred, well-established caterers.
And we are steps away from three branded hotels.
Call us today or stop by. We're 5 minutes from the Gulfport Biloxi International Airport.
Gulf Coast Event Center, where Southern charm and elegance unite.
On Highway 49 in Gulfport.
Hello, everyone. I am Lakeisha Cotton, host of Ocean 7's newest TV show, The Platform. The Platform has been airing on Ocean 7 every Sunday for the past few weeks at 5 p.m. and 10 p.m. We'd love for you to continue tuning in Sundays, AT&T, U-verse Channel 7, and Cable One Channel 1007. Mr. St. Pay and I are so appreciative of everything you've been doing. Stay tuned to The Platform. Welcome back to The Platform. I am your host, Lakeisha Cotton, and you are watching The Platform only on Ocean 7 TV. Now, each week, we bring local and national talent to take the platform to speak, to sing, or just give a word to the body of Christ. Today, I'm so excited to have two amazing guests. We have skilled violinist Bruce Kirkwood. We also have rising artist and award winner, Teresa Brown. They're both joining us today to help us shift the atmosphere with music. Stay right there to The Platform to hear these amazing artists.
At One Tequila's, life should taste muy bueno. Life should be delicious, taste so fine. With a Mexican flavor, a splash of lime.
real Mexican flavors that you can savor in every bite. Bring your family and all your friends. Muy bueno tonight. At Juan Tequila's, life should taste muy bueno.
I'm Edward St. Pay, Ocean 7 Television. I'm working as the producer of The Platform with Lakeisha Cotton. Lakeisha and I plan on bringing you the greatest in gospel entertainment right here on Ocean 7 every Sunday at 5 p.m. and then again Sunday night at 10 p.m., a repeat of the earlier show. We're on Cable One, Channel 1007, over the air, Channel 7, and across the entire Gulf Coast on UVerse on Channel 7. Info at theplatform@ocean7tv.com.
We are back and we're here on The Platform, and you're watching The Platform on Ocean 7 TV. Our first guest is entrepreneur and amazing violinist, Bruce Kirkwood. Bruce, take the platform.
Hello, I'm Edward St. Pay, Ocean 7 TV. Well, would you like your own television program on Ocean 7 Television? We produce a number of them every week. Your own weekly show will establish you as the expert in your field across the greater Gulf Coast. Info at info@ocean7tv.com and we'll tell you how to begin the production of your own show. info@ocean7tv.com. Join up with a winner, Ocean 7 TV.
The Gulf Coast Event Center is the newest event center on the Mississippi Gulf Coast.
We're your one-stop shop for weddings, corporate meetings, and catered affairs, large and small.
The Gulf Coast Event Center can assimilate any taste or budget with our three preferred, well-established caterers.
And we are steps away from three branded hotels.
Call us today or stop by. We're 5 minutes from the Gulfport Biloxi International Airport.
Gulf Coast Event Center, where Southern charm and elegance unite.
On Highway 49 in Gulfport.
Welcome back to The Platform. I am your host, Lakeisha Cotton, and you have been watching The Platform on Ocean 7 TV. Well, I am speechless at the beautiful natural sounds coming from this amazing violinist here, my new brother in the Lord, Bruce Kirkwood. Bruce, welcome to The Platform.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you
for such kind words.
Absolutely. Now, you were born in Chicago.
Correct.
And I just learned that you're only 23 years old.
I am. 23 years young,
that's right. So you have been around the world playing in some amazing venues. What brought you to Gulfport, and tell us about some of the places where you played?
Well, my family, I moved here to Gulfport with my family. My mother was pursuing a job down here. So it brought us all the way from the top of the map to the bottom.
Oh, wow.
I played at several different venues, but some of the ones I really like most is Oak Crest Mansion.
Oh, wow. Beautiful place.
Past Christian.
Beautiful
yes,
place.
Right off the beach. White House Hotel.
Beautiful. Love to eat there. Mm-hmm.
Great food.
Mm-hmm.
Even better food, Salute every
Love
Saturday
Salute.
Evening at 6 and Sunday
oh.
at noon. I'm playing there when I'm not elsewhere.
Oh, so let me put a plug there. So every Saturday evening,
yes.
if he's not anywhere else, you can catch him at Salute's at what time again?
6 p.m.
At 6 p.m. So if you enjoyed what he just did, go to Salute's, get you some wonderful dinner, and listen to Brother Bruce play this here amazing sounding instrument. Now, last but not least, tell us about what you're working on.
Okay, right now I'm working towards creating a Christmas album.
Oh, wow.
To put out there for people to listen to during the holidays. It really is going to mean a lot to me because it's going to be the first time that I really was on the producing side of music.
Okay.
So it's new ground for me, but I'm really enjoying the process.
Amazing. That's beautiful. Stay tuned for that Christmas album. And if you'd like to follow Brother Bruce, tell us where we can follow you or book you or call you or what your social platforms.
Well, either way is fine. The communication. Elegant Sounds is my business name. That's the Facebook name as well. Bruce_the_violinist on Instagram. Or you can access my website at brucekirkwood.wix.com/elegant sounds. And on that homepage, if you click the click to book icon, it takes you directly to a booking form, and that's the beginning of the process.
Amazing.
Quick and easy.
Quick and easy. It sounds quick and easy. Well, we're so grateful to have Bruce Kirkwood here to bless us with his gift. Stay tuned right there. We've got Miss Teresa Brown coming up to bless us.
Ocean 7 Television provides a number of marketing solutions for your business. We've got 15-second and 30-second commercials that run throughout the day. Also, we produce programs for a number of independent producers all across the Gulf Coast, which air on Ocean 7. For more information, email us at info@ocean7tv.com. Our marketing solutions will help increase your business. Television is powerful. Broadcasting reaches the whole Gulf Coast. Ocean 7 TV.
At one tequila's life should taste muy bueno. Life should be delicious, taste so fine. With a Mexican flavor, a splash of lime. Real Mexican flavors that you can savor in every bite. Bring your family and all your friends. Muy bueno tonight. At one tequila's life should taste.
The Platform is back, and I'm here to introduce our next guest, who is rising vocalist and 2017 Gulf Coast Gospel Music Awards winner, Teresa Brown. Teresa, take the platform.
For every time when you protect me and I thank you.
Everyone, I am Lakeisha Cotton, host of Ocean 7's newest TV show, The Platform. The Platform has been airing on Ocean 7 every Sunday for the past few weeks at 5 p.m. and 10 p.m. We'd love for you to continue tuning in Sundays, AT&T, U-verse Channel 7, and Cable One Channel 1007. Mr. St. Pay and I are so appreciative of everything you've been doing. Stay tuned to The Platform.
The Gulf Coast Event Center is the newest event center on the Mississippi Gulf Coast.
We're your one-stop shop for weddings, corporate meetings, and catered affairs, large and small.
The Gulf Coast Event Center can assimilate any taste or budget with our three preferred, well-established caterers.
And we are steps away from three branded hotels.
Call us today or stop by. We're 5 minutes from the Gulfport Biloxi International Airport.
Gulf Coast Event Center, where Southern charm and elegance unite.
On Highway 49 in Gulfport.
Welcome back to the platform. I am your host, Lakeisha Cotton, and you have just heard the beautiful sounds of my dear sister and church sister, Miss Teresa Brown. Welcome to the platform.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. I've been trying to get Teresa to come on out and be more visible. So Miss Teresa is a 2017 Gulf Coast Gospel Music Awards winner and also an aspiring artist. So Miss Teresa, tell us about you, a little bit of your background.
I was born in Oklahoma, but I've come to Gulfport by way of the military. I've been in approximately 23 years now. So I'm here, and I don't plan on going anywhere. I found a church home that I absolutely love and I'm comfortable with.
Amen. What's the name of the church?
Faith Works Ministries.
Ooh. For those that don't know, the winning team.
That's right.
So, Miss Teresa, as most artists that I've come into contact with are aspiring artists that don't quite have music yet but are working toward that.
Right.
And so tell us what your aspirations are with that.
My aspirations are to work with the children.
Yes.
To form like a giant community children's
choir. That's beautiful. That's beautiful, and that's a beautiful place to start in the church. And so last but not least, for those that are interested in hearing more about Miss Teresa Brown, tell us how we can contact you.
I can be reached on my cell phone number at 228-437-0101.
All right. Thank you, my sister, for joining us on the platform.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. And you stay right there. We've got more to come on the platform.
At one tequila's life should taste muy bueno. Life should be delicious, taste so fine. With a Mexican flavor, a splash of lime. Real Mexican flavors that you can savor in every bite. Bring your family and all your friends. Muy bueno tonight. At one tequila's life should taste.
Welcome back to the platform, and you've been watching the platform on Ocean 7 TV. I am your host, Lakeisha Cotton. Each week, we pay homage to a platform legend, and this week, we honor the Gaither Vocal Band, American Solo Gospel group named after its founder and leader, Bill Gaither. In March 2017, it was announced that the Gaither Vocal Band lineup consists of Reggie Smith, Wes Hampton, Adam Crabb, Todd Suttles, and Bill Gaither. Although the group started out recording a contemporary Christian music in the 1980s, it became known for Southern gospel after much popularity. They have released over 29 albums and 10 DVDs featuring lots of Christian artists. They have been honored with 2 Grammys and 17 Dove Awards. The band is named after gospel legend and leader Bill Gaither and became the successor group of Bill Gaither Trio. By the 1980s, Bill Gaither, along with wife Gloria Gaither, were both very successful songwriters. We pay homage for the long-spanned musical career and for music that has touched the lives of millions. We salute today platform legends, the Gaither Vocal Band.
Hello, I'm Edward St. Pay, Ocean 7 TV. Well, would you like your own television program on Ocean 7 Television? We produce a number of them every week. Your own weekly show will establish you as the expert in your field across the greater Gulf Coast. Info@ocean7tv.com, and we'll tell you how to begin the production of your own show. Info@ocean7tv.com. Join up with a winner, Ocean 7 TV.
Hello, everyone. I am Lakeisha Cotton, host of Ocean 7's newest TV show, The Platform. The Platform has been airing on Ocean 7 every Sunday for the past few weeks at 5 p.m. and 10 p.m. We'd love for you to continue tuning in Sundays, AT&T, U-verse Channel 7, and Cable One Channel 1007. Mr. St. Pay and I are so appreciative of everything you've been doing. Stay tuned to The Platform.
Our God reigns. Lord, you reign above every name. Yeah, my God reigns. Lord, you reign above every name. With power and majesty, dominion, authority.
mighty. Yeah, yes you do, yeah. With power and majesty. Dominion, authority, you reign. Oh, yeah. Oh, power. Yeah, you reign. Yeah, my God reigns. Lord God reigns. Lord, you reign above.
Remember what our scripture says, to remain humble. Thank you for tuning in to the platform. Meet us here next week at 5 and 10 p.m. Central. If you'd like to follow us on Facebook, be sure to do so, and on YouTube. You can follow Ocean 7 as well as the platform. And until next time, remember, God has given us all the ability to create our own platform.